All right, guys, good morning. Morning, guys. Welcome to Ab Lab. Hello, Renee. Hello, Kukiso. I'm told this is your first online class, so welcome if it is. Hello, Steph. Hello, Elise. What's up, Kat? Hello, Rick. Nice of you to join us. Cool, guys. So thank you so much for joining me. Firstly, it's so nice to have you. We are really loving these online classes and staying connected, even though we can't be back in the studio just yet. You have all signed up for an Ab Lab. Ab Lab is a 60-minute full body workout with a focus on obviously our core, our mobility, our stability, and our balance. We also like to throw in a little bit of cardio moves just to get that heart rate up, not too much. But on that note, if it does get a little bit too hectic during the class, try and regress as many movements as possible. It's your workout, guys. Work at your own pace. Most importantly, stay with me and don't give up. Try your best. Awesome. So we're going to start with a mobility flow yoga, and then we're going to head into a little warm-up for about 10 minutes, and then we'll get into the core and the ab work. Cool. So we're going to start the back of your mats. I'm going to start from the top, work our way down, just starting by warming up those necks. So just stretching out the neck, eye line towards your armpit. And we're going to slowly roll it to the other side, eye line to the other armpit. Awesome. Just stop putting that chin towards your chest. 3, 2, 1, gazing up towards the ceiling. Try pull your shoulders down away from your ears. And we're going to repeat that one more time. So gaze over to the one armpit, eye line down. Slowly roll that neck forward to the other side. And round that chin towards your chest. 3, 2, and 1. Gaze up towards the ceiling. Make sure your shoulders are pushed down away from your ears. Just warming up that neck. All right, from here we're gonna go into big shoulder rolls back. Try to get those ears to, those shoulders to your ears. Everybody's all the way back. And let's go forward. Big shoulder rolls forward. Warming up those shoulders. Looking for a friendly awesome night. Stuff. All right, we're just gonna go into upper body rotations. Slide on those toes. Rotate that back foot. Rotate those hips one side. Just warming up that midsection, warming up that core, preparing for what's to come. 3, 2, 1. Stopping at center, we're gonna slowly rock down vertebra by vertebra. All the way until we meet our toes, but there's no rush to get there. Just flopping forward. We're gonna have a slight bend in our knees, and we're just gonna rock from side to side. Left to right. Feel that stretch down the back of those legs. And now let's stop and center. Once you're here, you're gonna walk those hands forward. All the way to a high plank. Right, guys, cues for your high plank this class. Your shoulders are away from your ears and that belly is sucked towards that spine. Once you really focus on engaging your core, we're not having loose and arched back. We're sucking that belly towards that spine. Nice and flat back. All right, from here, you're gonna walk that left hand to the outside of that left foot. Left foot to the outside of that left hand, sorry. Sinking into this low lunge position. Opening up those hips. And now let's feed that left hand up towards the ceiling. Rotating that upper body and feeling that stretch in that chest. Rotate that hand the one way. And now the other. All right, folding that hand back down towards your foot. And we're gonna inhale, kick that left leg to rise into our three-legged dog. And now we're gonna drop that left foot on the right side, feeling a slight stretch in those obliques and those abdominals. Just going to where you feel comfortable. All right, let's place that foot back down. We're now gonna repeat it on the other side. Starting in that high plank position, remember belly tucked towards your spine. And let's walk that right foot to the outside of that right hand, sinking into the slow lunge position. Opening up those hips. really warming up that body. Let's feed that right hand up towards the ceiling, your eye line to follow. Rotate that wrist one way, and now the other way. All right, folding that right hand down towards that foot, and let's inhale, kick that right leg to rise, three-legged dog. And slightly dropping that right foot over to the left side, feeling that stretch in your obliques, feeling that stretch in your abdominals. Good job, guys. Let's bring that foot back down. And from there, you're gonna return into a high plank position. We're gonna drop those hips down towards the mat. Stay nice and strong in those shoulders, strong in those arms, pushing that body up. Feeling that stretch in your lower back. Let's twist over to the left side. Try to twist those shoulders, not your neck, and back to center. And other side. All right, back to center, starting, engage that core. Let's pull that bump up towards the ceiling, returning back to that downward dog. And let's walk out those heels, one by one. Feel that bump pulling up towards the ceiling. Your core is locked. Awesome stuff. You're gonna slowly inch those feet towards your hands, coming into your forward fold. Once you're here, you're gonna sink down into your chair pose. Low squat, chair pose. Push that bum out, engage that core, go as low as you can. You're gonna twist over to the left side. If you go back to center, other side. Back to center and flop forward. We're gonna inhale to a half lift. Flat back, straight legs, both at 90 degrees from each other. And exhale, forward fold. Last time, inhale, half lift. And exhale. Right, soft knees, you're gonna slowly come up vertebra by vertebra. You ready for this class? We're gonna do our best. We're gonna inhale to all the way to high mountain. Connect your hands together at the top and down through to heart center. Namaste, beautiful people. All right, guys, we're gonna get straight into it. We're starting with our warm up. We're gonna squat, straight arm, oblique twist. Squat, straight arm, rotate that upper body. Let's go, 3, 2, 1. I'm getting my timer started. You guys are getting moving. You wanna bring that knee across. Just warming up that midsection, warming up that core. Shoulders back and relax. All right, guys, in this warm up, we're gonna be spending 15 seconds at each exercise with a 10 second break in between. Awesome, we got 20 seconds. Nice stuff. Right, we got 10. Working at your own pace. Just focus on getting that body nice and warm as quick as possible. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, watch me. We got a front lunge. Cross body release. Other side. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. 50 seconds here. Let's go. Right, guys, make sure you're feeling that stretch down this body and into your hip flexors. It's slow and controlled, as normal with our ab lab. It's not about the speed you do your exercises, it's about the form and the control. There we go. All right, we have 15 seconds here. Good, Renee, yes. Hey, Sam. Awesome, guys. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming into your high plank. We're gonna push back. High plank. Drive that knee forward. Then the other side. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Right, pushing the bum back onto your heels as close as you can get there. If you can't do the pushback, just stay that high plank and walk those knees in towards your chest. Awesome, guys. Make sure that belly's tucked towards that spine. Keep that belly tight. All right, we have 30 seconds left here. Work at your own pace while still pushing out that comfort zone. Awesome stuff. 10 more seconds. Slow and controlled. Keep that core locked. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Inchworm. Jump if you want. And walk it out back. Plank. Reach. Back to that inchworm. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. All right, feel free to add in that jump. It's up to you. As you're reaching left and reaching right forward, keep those hips nice and still. Try not rock left and right. There we go, guys. We have 20 more seconds here. Eye line down, shoulders relaxed. There we go. 3, 2, 1. All right, got that bud. We got plank back. Out and in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yes. All right, guys. Cues here. You want to make sure that bum is rock. Yes, Katie, you heard me. There we go. Alright. Keep it going, guys. We have one more exercise after this. Then we are going to repeat that round again. Right to the end, people. We got 15. Back straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one, guys. We've got 3 high knees and side step lunge. Back up. 1, 2, 3. Side step lunge. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. We're off. All right, guys. So high knees, similar to the mountain climber. But you're just standing up. So I really want to try and focus on crunching those knees in towards your chest. If you have to slow it down, that's fine. And as you sidestep lunge, I want you to keep that chest up. Eye line forward. There we go. We have 15 seconds here. Five, four, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, we're gonna repeat that round one more time. Remember, squat, upper body rotation over that knee. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. We're moving. All right, guys, second round of this. It should be a little bit more warmer. Start working through the movement. Twist that upper body. Awesome job, awesome job. All right, guys, you have 15 seconds. All right, keep those arms shoulder width apart as you rotate. Shoulder width apart as you rotate. Use that core to move you. Right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Front lunge. Front lunge, oblique reach. Feeling that stretch in those hip flexors. Slow and control. Watch my mat. Yes, people. Come on. Focus on your breath. Try to drop that knee down just above your mat. Good job, guys. 20 more seconds left here. Yes, you can. Come on. Here we go. 10 more. Good job, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. Breathe. Come into your high plank. We in that push back. Knee into that chest. Push back. Other side. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. You're 50 seconds here. Push back. That bum on your heels. Come up into your high plank. Drive that knee in towards your chest. Nice flat back. Suck that belly towards the spine. Crunch that knee in. Oh yeah, we're gonna feel it. Woo! Come on! All right, guys, you have just 15 more seconds left. Then we in that inchworm. Hello, Elton. We see you there. All right, guys, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From that high plank, you're gonna inch up. Jump, inch back, reach left, reach right. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Right, remember, in that reach forward, you wanna keep those hips nice and still. Don't sway those hips. Your core is keeping those hips still. If you guys are including a little hop, I want you to focus on that soft landing. Use that core to soften that landing. Great stuff, guys, great stuff. You have 15 seconds. Nice step. 10 seconds, guys. Keep moving. 3, 2, 1. All right, stay in that high plank. Flat back, tummy tight. We're gonna jack it out. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We're moving. Good job, guys. Whole purpose of this warm up is to prepare our body. It's gonna get slightly easier after this. So stay with me, we're almost done. Good, Renee, I need you to drop that bum a little bit more. Yes, great, yes, great modification there. Okay, guys, we have 20 more seconds. Elise, also drop that bum down if you can. 15, guys. Come on, we're almost there. One more exercise after this. Thank you, DJ. Come on. Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up you get, guys. 1, 2, 3. High knees. Side step lunge. Knee raise. 1, 2, 3. Side step lunge. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Slow and controlled on those high knees. Crunch those knees in towards the chest. Feeling a slight burn in your abs. Pump those arms. All right, team, we just have 20 seconds left. We'll be done with this warm up. And we're heading into the core work. Let's go. All right, 10. Push that bum down as you go into that side step lunge. We got 3, 2, 1. Grab a sip of water. Good job, guys. Watch me. We got round 1. We're going into straight leg oblique crunches. So you're going to drop one down as you crunch that opposite elbow to your knee. Let's go. You're going to flex that foot. Right, guys, for the newbies, we got 5 exercises in this round. 50 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest. Let's do this, team. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. No silent prayer for faith. Crunch that opposite elbow to that knee as you drop that other leg down. Woo, come on. Great job, guys. You want to try to keep those legs as straight as you can get them. Next and eight. Okay, guys, we have 20 seconds left here. Keep it moving. All right, and I want you to focus on your breath. Inhale, exhale, long and strong. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, drop your feet down, your shoulders are off your mat, and you're gonna go to heel tuck with a double pulse on one side. 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Right, guys, here you want to make sure that your shoulders are off the mat. Make sure you're getting the double pulse. So double pulse on one side and over to the other side. Yes. Really make sure you're feeling those obliques. Feel those V-lines coming. Yes. We have 20 seconds left here, guys. Each round we're going to repeat twice. So I really want you guys to try to focus on working your hardest. 10 more seconds. Good job, good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up you get, guys. Moving into a bit of balance, a bit of core work. We got a single leg deadlift. Knee raise to hip height and extend that leg out. We are here for 50 seconds on the one side, 50 seconds on the other. So let's focus up. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, single leg deadlift, knee raise to hip height, and extend that leg out. Try lift that knee up as high as you can. Focus on your balance, focus on your core, lock it tight. Yes, guys. Really slow and controlled. Slow and controlled is the aim of the game here. Use that core, yes, please. Looking great there. Slow, a bit slower then, Tim. Don't use that momentum, guys. You want to be using those hamstrings, those glutes to pull that upper body up. Then use those quads, use those hip flexors to extend that leg out. Good job. We're going to head over to the other side in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, twist, other side. Right, you're hinging over your hips. Drop that upper body, so you're in a T. Then knee raise, extend out. Try to keep those hips nice and level. Good job, Tiffy, so yes. Remember, guys, you want to lower as far as you can. Your workout, main thing is that you feel hard work is done. Great job. We have 15 more seconds left here. All right, everyone, we're still focusing on that breath. We got a little cardio blaster after this. Good job. Come on, Elton. Here we go. All right, guys, we're going to drop it down into mountain climbers. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go straight into a mountain climber. Run it out. Run it out. We have 15 seconds here. You want to run as hard and as far as you can. If you need a break, drop it down for 3 seconds and get right back into it. Good job. All right, we have 20 seconds left. That's all. Come on. Remember, guys, drop that bum down. Good job, Renee. Yes, nice step. Guys, you have 10 seconds. Run it out. 10 more. Come on. All right, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll it over onto your mat. Good job, guys. You can repeat that round one more time. Remember, we have those strengths. There could be crunches. Crunch that knee, drop that elbow, and drop that other leg down. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Right, everyone, remember, focus on your breath. Inhale, exhale, long and strong. Get that oxygen to that brain. Nice, nice, Sammy. Good job, guys. You have 20 seconds left here. Keep those reps coming. Push. Good job, you have 10. Slow and controlled, focus on those muscles you are working. Reach those targets. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop those feet down. Remember, we got those double pulse heel taps. 2 on the one side, 2 on the other. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. We're off. Guys, make sure the shoulder blades are off your mat. Yes, I want you to feel that burn. Really focus on squeezing that movement. There we go, guys. Right, we have 30 seconds left, yeah? Come on. Crunch it. Crunch it. Down that heel. Reach that pinky as far as you can. Keeping those shoulders off your mat. All right, we have 10 more seconds. Good job. All right, guys, you're gonna hop it up into those deadlifts. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. In 10 seconds, remember, drop that upper body. Slow and controlled up. Knees to hip height, extend it out. Let's go, 3, 2, 1. Time has started. We have 50 seconds on the one side, 50 seconds on the other side. Just enough time for you to get into this movement. Really focus on it. Good job, guys. Using our core to keep the whole body stabilized. Yes, everyone's looking great. Good job. Yes, Alton. Okay, guys, try to focus on one point. As you go down, keep that core nice and tight. All right, guys, we have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's switch it up. Other side, other side. Extend that leg out. There we go. Good job, everyone. You're looking great. You're looking great. Yes. Keep those hips square as you drop that upper body forward. We have 30 seconds left here. Come on. There we go. There we go. They might be dead mixing a bit here. All right. 15 seconds, guys. Come on, knee raise, extend up. There we go. 10 more. Awesome stuff, keep going. Right, guys, so ready to drop it down into those mountain climbers in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, people. Drop it down, mountain climbers. 50 seconds, run it out. Keep that bum nice and lifted. Yes, I'm coming to look at you guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. All the way, all the way. Yes, guys, you have just 20 seconds here. Keep it up, keep it up. Last time, run it out. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job, guys. Round one done. Grab a sip of water. Watch me for the first exercise of that second round. We got a reverse crunch. Drop those legs back down. Keeping that lower back sucked onto your mat. Crunch it up and extend out. Crunch it up and extend up. Make sure those feet are in line with your hips as you crunch up. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Awesome. Good job, guys. You're looking great. Everyone's working hard. We have 30 seconds left here. Keep it up. Awesome. Okay, we got 10. Keep it up. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, drop those feet down. You're gonna crunch it up. Slide in those fingertips over your knees. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 50 seconds here. All right, guys, here I want you to focus on keeping those hands glued onto those quads. Glued onto those quads and then slowly sliding those fingertips over your knees and back. Keep it nice and controlled. Keep those feet grounded. Keep those shoulders away from your ears. It's just a slight crunch. There we go. Come on, 20 seconds. 15. Great stuff, guys. 10 seconds. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. All right, I want you to come into a high plank position. You're gonna reach forward, reach around to the side, reach to your bum, and drop it back down, other side. Exactly the same thing. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Right, reach forward, reach right, back to your bum, and then head over to the other side. Keep those hips still. Same thing here. Try not rock left and right as you transfer your hips. As you transfer that weight. There we go. 30 seconds. There we go. We have 20 seconds left here. Keep those hips still. Keep that core locked. Suck that belly towards your spine. Awesome stuff, guys. Keep it up. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so we're gonna come into a bear hold. Knees slightly off the mat, chin parallel to that mat, and we're gonna drive that knee to your chest. 50 seconds, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Knee to the chest, crunch it in. Feel it in here, guys. All right, same thing here, flat back. Suck that belly in. Keep those shins just off the mat. A nice straight line, as if we can slide a book underneath those shins. Crunch it in, guys. Crunch it in. Right, 20 seconds to go. Crunch it in. Crunch. Crunch. Good job, guys. 10 more seconds, and then we are going to hop it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we get, guys. We got a speed skater with a hop. Other side, speed skater. Hop. Catch your balance using that core. Hop. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Speed skater. Hop. Speed skater. Hop. All right. Jump across. Use that core. Catch your balance. Then go into the hop. Jump across, catch your balance. Hop. Jump across, catch your balance. And hop. You want to be nice and explosive on that pop, guys. Using that core, using those quads, using those calves. Really explode up. So focus on those separate movements. Good job, everyone. We have 10 more seconds. Looking good, everyone. You're looking great. All right. Five, four, three, two, one. We're going back to the top. We got that reverse crunch. Up we go. And slowly down. Here we go. In five, four, three, two, one. We're into it. Let's go, guys. We are more than halfway through this class. So let's really start to trip it up. Okay, Steph, I want you to slow and control as you crunch up. Don't shoot those feet behind your head. Keep those feet in line with your hips, using those lower abs to crunch those legs and those feet up towards the ceiling. Really focus on using those lower abdominals. Push those legs up. Yes, guys, we have 10 more seconds. Right, we're gonna drop those feet down. And we're going into those tiny crunches in five, four, three, two, one. Glue those hands on your quads, using those abs, using that core to slide those fingertips over your knees. Let's go in three, two, one. Inhale as you go up, exhale as you go down. Let's go, people, let's go. Keep those shoulders back. Keep those shoulders back. Don't crunch them forward. Don't slouch them forward. Good job, good job. All right, everyone, we have 20 seconds. Right, just 10. Then we're gonna turn around into that high plank. Let's go in five, four, three, two, one. All right, we're in that high plank position. We're reaching forward. We're reaching to the side. We're reaching to our bum. And then we're going back down to the other side. Let's go in three, two, one. Time has started. As always, guys, as you transfer that weight to each side of the body, you wanna use that core to stabilize those hips and keep them level. Great, Renee, you're looking awesome. Nice step. Yes, KG. Good job, everyone, good job. We have 20 seconds. Come on. Stay with it. Slow and control. Burn that core. Light it up, come on. Right, we have five, four, three, two, one. We're dropping into that bear hold. Knees slightly off the mat, shins parallel. And we're gonna crunch that tummy towards the spine. Let's go, drive it in. Let's go. Drive those knees in towards your chest. Our time has started. We have our final 50 seconds at this exercise. Come on, guys, just burn it out. Our 30 more seconds. Focus on that goal. Focus on that end result. You want it, come on. Woo! Crunch it in, guys. Strong in those shoulders. Come on. We have just 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Remember, eye line down. Stay strong in those shoulders. We got five, four, three, two, one. Up we get. We have that speed skater to the side. Explode up. Let's go in five, four, three, two, one. We are off. Last time of this exercise. Focus on those separate movements. The jump across in the hop up. Shoot up using those calves, using those quads. Yes, everyone, you're looking great. You have just 20 seconds left here. Then we are on to our third round. Stay with me, stay strong. 10 more. Good job, KDS. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab a sip of water, guys. Watch me. We have Russian twist with a bicycle leg. Legs go in and out as that upper body moves left to right. Are we ready, guys? Let's do this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Third round. Almost at the finish line. Let's take it there, guys. Let's take it there. Good job. 20 seconds in. You have 30 seconds left. Try meet that elbow to that knee. I see everyone is. You're looking great. Good job, guys. Good job. Keep it up. All right, we have 10 seconds. Right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're coming down. We're going into scissor kicks. Over and across. 4 times. Then into 4 flutter kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Our time has started. We have 4 scissor kicks into 4 flutter kicks. Same thing here, guys. Keep that lower back flat on the mat. Lift those legs a little bit higher if you feel that lower back is starting to arch. Good job, guys. Good job. You have to drop it down for a rest on 3 seconds. That's okay. Keep moving. Don't give up. Use that core. Lock it in. Lock it in. Remember to breathe. There we go. We have 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Keep moving, guys. You got it. Right. We are at 15. Come on. Suck that belly in towards the spine. Make sure that lower back is flat on your mat. Keep it up. There we go. There we go. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we got a core and a glute exercise. Coming into a reverse tabletop, you're gonna tricep dip. Extend that pelvis up towards the ceiling. Tricep dip, extend it up. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Time has started. So try, push those hips up towards the ceiling. So your hips and your tummy are nice and aligned, guys. Be burning out those triceps. Using that core to support us. Using those glutes. Really squeeze it here. We have 30 seconds left. Focus on those separate movements. The tricep dip is 1. Send those pelvis up is 2. No tension in that neck. Woo! I lie forward. Come on. Great job, guys. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop those bums down. We got a jackknife out into a V up. Crunch those knees in. Jackknife out. V up. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Time has started. Once again, guys. 5, Sammy. 2 movements here. Jackknife is 1. V up is 2. Focus on those separate movements. Good job. You can't straighten those legs in the V up. Just go where you can get them. You have 20 seconds here. Good job, Renee. Good job. All right, we have 10 more. Come on, this is the last few reps. You need to Put those hands behind you for that extra support. Go for it. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, everyone. Come up to a standing. We got a back lunge. Knee slightly above that mat. Knee raise and twist. Slow and control, remember. All right, let's go 30 seconds each side. 3, 2, 1. Right, as you bring that knee raise and rotate that upper body, you want to try and hold it. Slow and control, chest up as you go into that back lunge. Really crunch it across, guys. Back lunge, slow and control. Explode up into that knee raise. Then hold it there for 2 seconds. Right, we're gonna take it over to the other side in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, other side. Explode up. All right, team. You wanna try back lunge slowly down, then explode up into that knee raise and twist across. Hold that knee raise. Use that core to catch that balance. Awesome stuff. We're gonna go to the top in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down we get. We have rush and twist with those vital legs. Last time we're gonna do this round. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Time has started. Rush and twist with bicycle legs. Awesome stuff, guys. We are almost at the end of the class. Finish line is so near. Let's focus up. Keep moving right to the end. Great job. We have 30 seconds left. If you have to drop those heels down, hold it there for 3 seconds, then get right back into it. Consistency is key. Come on, 20 seconds. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, guys, remember you got that 4 scissor kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4 into 4 flutters. If you have to put those hands underneath your hips for that extra support, then do so. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Remember, people, most important thing, make sure that lower back is flat on the mat. You don't want to get into that lower back with this exercise. Good job, team. You are working hard this morning. Okay, we have 20 seconds in and 30 seconds left. Come on, guys, let's burn it out. Almost there, almost there. Slow and controlled. All right, 15 more. Let's go, deep breath in, deep breath out. We got it, team. Stronger than you think. This pain is all in your head. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going into those tricep dips. Your bum is slightly off the mat. Tricep dip up. Pelvic thrust into 2. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Cool, guys. So here you want to lock that core, then thrust those hips up towards the ceiling. You're going to feel it in those glutes. Feel it in those hamstrings. Feel it in that lower back. All supportive muscles. Let's get moving, Elton. Come on. Tricep dip, extend up, tricep dip, extend up, ears away from your shoulders. Good job, everyone, good job, burn it out. You have 15 seconds, come on, we are almost there and you're not going to see this exercise again, so let's push, come on, come on. Good job, everyone. 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1. We got that jackknife into that via. Jackknife, via. But you have to keep those legs bent. That's okay. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Right, that's same here, guys. If you have to support that lower back, drop those hands to your side. Crunch those knees in and out. Use those hip flexors. Use those abs. Draw those quads towards your chest and that via. Great job. Last 15 seconds, guys. Come on, hold it for me. Hold it. 10 more. All right, team, you're gonna pop it up into those back lunges in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get up. Remember, we got those back lunges. Knee slightly off the mat, knee drive, explode up, then rotate. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds one side, 30 seconds the other side. Really explode up, guys. You're gonna try to elevate that heart rate slightly. As you drive that knee forward, hold it there, 2 seconds. You're gonna feel a slight wobble on that knee raise. That's when our core is gonna stabilize us and prevent us from falling over. Try to prevent that falling over, guys. All right, we're gonna switch it over to the other side in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, other side. Last exercise here, people. Come on. We're almost done with this class. We got 3 minutes of work after this. So really stick with me. 10 more seconds, come on. Take it to the end, take it to the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. Grab a sip of water. We have 3 minutes left of work. Watch me. We're going into 30 seconds of jump lunges. So jump lunge, straight into it. You have to add a little pop before you go into that jump lunge. That's okay. Watch your mat. And then we're going to do that for 30 seconds. Watch me as I demonstrate the next exercise after that. Let's do this, people. 3 minutes, then you're out of here. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, jump lunges, 30 seconds. Pick your style. You're either meeting with the hop in the middle, or you jump lunge back, or you're gonna bust it out straight into jump lunges. Okay, guys, we have 10 more seconds. Next exercise, we're going in for a forward lunge. Don't drop that leg. The back lunge, one side only. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Forward lunge, back lunge. Catch that heart rate, use that core. Don't drop that foot in the middle as you go from forward lunge to back lunge. Nice cojito, yes. Catch your breath, guys. Step over, keep those hips still. Keep those hips square, facing your camera. I like the arm movement there, Steph. All right, guys, you have 20 more seconds. Then we are gonna take it over to the other side. We're on 1 minute each side. 10 more. Keep that heart rate under control. Let's go other side in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. 1 minute. On the other side, back lunge, forward lunge. Try not to drop that foot in the middle. And drop that back knee, guys, in that lunge position. Nice, people, you're looking strong. Working hard, we got 13 seconds left here. Good job, good job. All right, guys, last 30 seconds coming up. And we're gonna go back into those jump lunges. Here are your options. Straight jump lunges. Jump lunge with that hop in the center. Or you're just going to alternate with that back lunge. Hardest, hard, and easy. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jump lunge. Straight. Or you can have that hop in the center. Or back lunge. Nice and quick. Nice and quick. Pump those arms. Good job, guys. 15 seconds. Come on, let's take it up. Take it up. We are almost there. Keep that core tight. 3, 2, 1. Shut it down. Good job, everyone. We are done. That is Ab Lab. Welcome to Ab Lab. Join me for a quick stretch. We got about 3 minutes left. Right, guys, starting in that mat, free seat. We're gonna take a moment just to close your eyes here. And taking deep breaths in, deep breaths out. Let's slow down that heart rate. If you have to leave, have a beautiful day. And thank you so much for joining me, guys. As always, we appreciate it so much. The support is everything, all right. Close your eyes here. Take one moment just to thank your body for what it has done. Be grateful you were able to work out this morning. Working out at home is tough, but you're getting it done. Well done. Inhale and exhale, release. As you release it all, walk those hands all the way forward. Inching them as far forward as possible and pulling those shoulders away from your ears. Pushing that bum back onto your heels. Now let's walk that right hand over to the right side, your left hand to follow. Feel that stretch. Nice, guys, you can now go start your Tuesday. Let's go move it over to the other side. Left hand to left corner, right hand to follow. Feel that stretch. Right, back to center. Another deep breath in. And as you exhale, feed that upper body through in between your hands. And extend it up into our cobra. Nice and strong in those hands. Let's twist over to the left side. Back to center and twist it over to the other side. Feel that stretch. All right, we're gonna work on a little flow here. So pull that bum up towards the ceiling into our down dog. Pull that bum up using your core. Shoulders are relaxed. And we're gonna just walk it out. Walk those heels out. 3, 2, 1. Let's come up into a high plank position. Tummy tight. And let's drop down those hips. Shoulders back. Pull them back. Feel that stretch. Engage that core. We're going to pull that bum up again to downward dog. Shoulders relax. Bum up. Walk it out. 3, 2, 1. Coming into that high plank again. Engage that core. Let's drop that bum down. Stretch those shoulders. Pull them back even further. And one more time. Pull that bum up towards the ceiling. Good job. Into our down dog. Once we're here, we're gonna inch those hands forward. Coming into our forward fold. Soft knees. Let's pull our upper body, vertebra by vertebra. Once we're here, we're going to big shoulder rolls back. Big shoulder roll forward. And let's bring that left arm across your body. Drop that left shoulder down. Don't hitch it up here. You want to really lower it down. Feel that neck will be pulling slightly too. Right, let's bring up and over. Stretching out those triceps. Make sure that chin is looking forward. Eyeline forward. It's not grounded down here. We also just want to try to stretch out that neck. Right, release, shake it out. Other side. Dropping that shoulder down. And up and over. Good job, everyone. 3, 2, 1. We're just going to grab that foot, holding on to something if you can't balance. But you should feel that you can. after that ab lap. Should be quite easy by now. Three. Okay, just make sure you're pushing those pelvis forward. Get a deeper stretch. Three, two, one. Other side. Good job, guys. Good job. Three. No one's like shaking around. Usually after a switch class, we do this. People are all over the show. Three, two, one. All right, deep breath in. Inhale all that positive energy, ready to start your day. Exhale, release. Inhale, exhale, release. And last time, guys, inhale to high mountain. Connect your hands together, down through the heart center. Namaste. Have a beautiful day, guys. Thank you so much for joining me, and hope to see you soon. Much love.